It would appear that every proprietor and editor of every publication that has paid for intrusive and exploitative photographs of her, encouraging greedy and ruthless individuals to risk everything in pursuit of Diana's image, has blood on his hands today.
Up next, with the 90s on 20th Century, 98 Rock. 98 Rock, and the remaining 3 years of the 20th Century.
If you look at O.J. Simpson over there, and he has a rather large head, O.J. Simpson, in a knit cap from two blocks away, is still O.J. Simpson. It's no disguise. It's no disguise. It makes no sense. It doesn't fit. If it doesn't fit, you must acquit.
1997. When you wake up
in the morning. Our morning show is Kirk, Mark, and Lopez, 5:30 to 10. When they started together in January of 97, first came the street buzz, and then a couple months later, it was like I couldn't go anywhere without hearing, did you hear when Kirk, Mark, and Lopez, everybody was talking about it.
You get a real great big erection with Kirk, Mark, and Lopez, mornings on 98 Rock. 1997.
Heaven's Gate cult members commit mass suicide in California. O.J. Simpson is found liable in a wrongful death civil suit. Princess Diana dies in a car crash. And John Denver dies in a small plane crash. The O's win the American League East. Titanic opens as the most expensive film of all time, costing between $250 and $300 million to produce and market. It becomes the highest grossing picture of all time. Other hot movies this year include As Good As It Gets, The Full Monty, Good Will Hunting, and L.A. Confidential. Ellen DeGeneres publicly comes out of the closet and becomes the first openly gay woman to have her own sitcom. Kirk, Mark, and Lopez get together for the first time and release their first CD, Don't Move, I'll Go Get You a Towel, 6 months later.
They released a best-of CD 4 months into their show together to sell for charity. It flew off the shelf. Number one on independent record store charts for weeks and raised $90,000 for an AIDS charity.
In May of 97, it's the 98 Rock Shiznit on the waterfront in Federal Hill featuring Slash's Blues Ball, Drain STH, Jimmy's Chicken Shack, and Matchbox 20. Sarah Fleischer.
The Shiznit was a very memorable time for me. This took place on the Key Highway at the Inner Harbor. Big musical event, an all-day event, and a big surprise for me as Kirk introduced me to the crowd. I was remembered for my 20th anniversary here at 98 Rock, and I was thrilled and taken very much by surprise. They gave me 20 long-stem roses, a charcoal, a portrait of myself. They presented a huge 2-by-3-foot card signed by everybody, and I just felt like queen for a day.
New Year's Eve 1997, Creed plays at the Hard Rock for the 98 Rock New Year's Eve Meltdown, the last show of 97, and the first show of 1998 Rock. Also in 97, Jimmy's Chicken Shack goes national with Pushing the Salmonella Envelope. Other releases include Metallica, Reload, The Foo Fighters, The Color and the Shape, The Rolling Stones, Bridges to Babylon, Megadeth, Cryptic Writings, Aerosmith, Nine Lives, and Creed, My Own Prison.
Quarters in session.